This is one Bay Area.
Audience to try to browbeat us, and we will not be browbeat. We are here to hear what the public has to say. You'll have a chance to provide direct input to the agencies that are responsible under law for putting these plans together. So when the question is asked, how dare they, I say yes, we dare to do this. It's
based on your opinion.
No, it is not based on my opinion. It is based on the statutes and the laws of the state of California.
ABAG was constructed without a public hearing.
Whether it was constructed without a public hearing or not, it was put into place by a statute of this state.
Regionalization destroys our sovereignty.
It's going to give me great...